two of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
WWE's top stars ready to go here in one-on-one action.
This is the match I've been waiting for, guys. Ever since it was announced, I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash.
Feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
What a strike! Schoolboy, no cool. Positioned up on that turnbuckle. I would not want to be him right now. We've got a cover. Yeah, I don't believe that he didn't win this match right there.
Not yet.
He's not looking like himself here. We all know, though, this guy has plenty of fight left in him.
Yeah, but he's got a very untraditional approach tonight, which includes spending a great deal of time outside the ring. That might help him in the long run. We'll see.
Takes him down
in a major way, too.
Oh,
vicious strike.
What a knockout punch!
Oh, man! Ooh, what impact!
Look out, there he goes!
Knocked right off his feet. He wants no part of the outside.
Things around quickly if he wants to win this thing.
Man, I knew this was going to be a closely fought battle, but I didn't realize it was going to be this close. This is unreal.
In WWE, there's as much chaos outside the ring as there is inside the ring.
Try working with Saxton at ringside.
Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
Outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there, but only one can walk out.
He can do it here. Gets the shoulder up before three.
He just powered out there, Cole.
Oh, he turns it around. Beautiful technique.
Statement here with this attack.
Oh no, we know what this is.
Oh, and it's a reversal.
He knows he's in trouble.
Here he goes.
Surprises you guys are.
Will this be enough?
Unbelievable.
This thing's match is over.
Now let's take a look back at these guys in action.
forgot about this one. Getting after it here. I remember this part very well. I really enjoyed every bit of this.
Here is your winner, Gardner.
Strategy fell into place with that victory.
That was simply a case of one guy determined to prove his dominance over another.
And it looks to me like our winner is already thinking about the next match. Always one step.